All right, let's just be honest. 12-year-old Trinity Stokes is what? 20 years younger than Mark Criskey. And has her own game show that's live.
Yes, live.
All this, so it's called Disney QUIZney.
Yes.
And first of all, if you know her face, you certainly do. Casey Undercover, which my kids love still, with Zendaya. How many episodes of that show ran?
How many episodes? Well, each season was about 28 episodes. I think maybe we did around like 90-something episodes, I think.
Okay.
Yes.
And did you feel, I mean, you're so mature and poised now. Do you feel you grew up on that show?
I really do. I started that show when I was around like 7 and a half.
Right.
And I kind of learned so many lessons there, and I really grew up. And now when I see like the first season episodes, I'm like, aww.
What was your relationship like with Zendaya?
It was really like a big sister relationship. Yeah. I'm an only child, so she was like an older sister. So it was just like a second family on set.
Now, one thing, a show like that is taped, often taped in front of a live audience. This thing that you're doing this week is 7 minutes long.
Yes.
But live.
Live.
Right.
Like, with 6 o'clock.
Right.
Where the show starts
Boom.
At 6. At 6:07.
Done.
There we go. So here you're preparing your Disney QUIZney. And I don't know, I mean, I think you're a very cool customer. Were you nervous doing it or doing it?
I was not that nervous. I was excited because I've always wanted to be a host. I've always loved game shows, and Disney trivia is really fun. It makes you think.
Yeah.
Okay, here's a clip from a Disney QUIZney. Watch this look.
What animal is the mascot of East High and High School Musical? The Huskies, the Panthers, the Wildcats, or the Eagles? There were 3 High School Musical movies making it a trilogy. The mascot of East High is, drum roll, the Wildcats.
There we go. Now, are there prizes then, or people just took
it? Okay. So there are prizes.
Okay.
If you guys are the quickest and you answer correctly, you can be in the top 10 and win a $100 cash prize.
There we go.
It gets better.
Oh, there's more.
Yeah. On Fridays, it's double the money.
Oh, 200.
But the questions are harder.
Okay. All right.
How many people are playing at home? Can you tell? Do you know?
Yes, we can tell, but it's like roughly, I'm not quite sure, but you never know.
Yeah. Can Mark fill in one day if you're off?
Hey, you have to talk to them. I don't know.
You talk All right. You need the announcer. You know, somebody goes, hey, and now, ladies and gentlemen, here she is.
Dun, dun, dun.
All right, guess what we've prepared?
Oh,
a quiz. A quiz.
Oh,
for Trinity.
Quiz the quiz whiz.
Okay. First, the white rabbit in Alice in Wonderland carries what object?
That's too old for her.
It's got to be multiple choice.
Yeah, you need to give us some options.
Well, I think we have visual clues.
A.
Can we show our visual clue? Is it A, a wallet?
This is why we don't host our own game show.
B, a radish. C, a clock. Or
clock.
D,
there you go.
Very good.
Yeah. I am.
Okay.
$100.
There it is.
I knew it.
What object does the Little Mermaid use to sign the scroll when she signs the contract with Ursula? Is it A, a pen, B, a fishbone, C, an ID card, D, a clock around her neck like Flava Flav wears?
Fishbone.
A fishbone.
Very good.
Boom.
And yeah.
I got
voila.
Look
at that.
There you go.
All right. In Cinderella, what is the name of the cat? Is it
cat.
A Lucky, B, Meow, C, Lucifer?
Lucifer.
Very good. You got them all. Oh, wait. This one is the hardest one.
Okay.
Lucifer.
There's Lucifer the cat. Can you name all 7 dwarfs?
Sleepy, Grumpy.
Lumpy Dumpy.
Lumpy, there's no
you
Lumpy.
You just described me.
Yeah, right.
there it is. Bashful, Happy, Dopey, Sneezy, and Doc.
There it is. And to prove how great Trinity is at reading the prompter, can you read your own goodbye?
Yes.
Go ahead.
Thanks for coming in. Don't miss Disney QUIZney, happening weeknights at 6 p.m. through July 27th on Disney Channel.
Way to go, Trinity.
There it is. Wow. There's no way you're 12. I need to check your ID.
2006. I promise.
All right, very good. Trinity, nice to see you this morning. Thanks
so much.
Thank you.